play their first game after the All-Star break, trying to snap a six-game losing streak. The last time Jonathan Bernier played, he got the hook 1 minute into the second period. It was a week ago, Monday, against Carolina, 3 goals against on 13 shots, trying to get his game back together tonight. Down to the other end, Corey Schneider starting for the 42nd time in 48 games for New Jersey. That is tops in the NHL, and he has won 3 straight at home. The referees tonight are Ian Walsh and Francis Chiral. The linesmen are Tony Cerucolo and Brian Mock. Two teams that have been going in the wrong direction. In fact, Greg, the last time these two teams met, they had different coaches behind the bench.
Yeah, the only thing for the Devils, they are starting to get their act together a little bit. You heard Christine tell us that they had a tremendous Western road swing, and we'll see if they can carry it on after the longest break in the Eastern Conference. They haven't played in 8 days.
Play their first
Hall of Fame career in front of
behind him.
Roman Polak with a drive, knocked down right in front. Santorelli is there, and that's tipped off the boards and not out. Santorelli battling for it, puts it towards the net, and Schneider steers that into the corner. Holland throws it out there, and Santorelli had it hop over his stick. Good pressure here by Santorelli and Holland. Up front there with Daniel.
Hall of Fame career.
Phil Kessel. Kessel takes a look in front, little tip, and it's tipped just wide by JVR. Now Kessel out front, and it deflects back to Toronto. Kadri goes back to Gardner. Gardner taking a look, drops it off. There's the shot, and Schneider makes the first save, hits the post, scrambling and swept it in the corner. Toronto coming close, and they still got it. Here's Kadri again, moves it over to Gardner. Gardner down low to Phil Kessel. Kessel off the half boards, moves in, down low. Bozak turns, tries to jam away. Schneider is down with the puck. Again, comes to the near boards. And it's thrown down the ice by the Devils, and that will kill it.
What a terrific power play, though. That should be a momentum builder for the Leafs. Anytime you get some action on the power play and come close, normally that carries over. Let's see if it does.
Phil Kessel, get it back and work it to the line. Marek Zidlicky, half of his goals in his career have come in this situation. Hops over the stick of Martin Havlat up top to Zidlicky. Look at that cheeky little pass to Zajac. Shoots Bernier to stop, and he hangs on after the soccer kick pass by Marek Zidlicky at the backside.
What a play. As this puck gets tied up in Zidlicky's feet, and he just gives it the little soccer play, as we watch some of the Europeans who grow up playing soccer and they translate it onto the ice sometimes. That's a great play. Wow. And Bernier again has been very steady in this first period, in perfect position.
Get it back and work it to the Boston Bruins in the regular season finale. 3 cups. Vezina's a Calder. Here's Zajac with a shot. Bernier with a good stop.
Well, Zajac waltzing out through the middle of the ice, and this is where the Leafs have to be careful. They're in a 0-0 game, and a giveaway up the half boards, and a missed coverage there in the slot, and that's the best chance of the game, as Kadri lets Zajac go right to the middle of the ice after the giveaway before that in the corner.
The Boston Bruins, the JVR. Here's Bozak. Kessel down. Kessel stops up, finds a lane. Bozak backing up into the corner. Down low, Kessel. Being watched by Larson, he'll switch spots with Tyler Bozak. JVR, quick shot, rebound. Schneider's got that too. 2 great stops by Corey Schneider.
Well, if the Leafs continue this work on the special team, sooner or later it's going to drop, as they have dominated both power plays they've had, and the difference, Schneider. That is a wonderful save on Van Riemsdyk, and then Bozak in front has to get a little bit in front of the goaltender here. He's standing in no man's land there. Kessel's got a good chance. Get in front and take the eyes away from Schneider instead of standing to the side of
the JVR. Polak to the Devils. Oh, look out. Here's Santorelli. He's in there. Santorelli stopped by Schneider, and he got the second opportunity as well, as Santorelli got right in on Corey Schneider. Polak off the boards, met by Phil Kessel. In for Komarov, shoots, hits the post, rebound in behind Schneider, and he's got it. As Komarov comes close, finding the iron.
Well, Komarov looked good on that shift.
Leo Komarov this close to getting the first goal of the game. Off back into the corner, spins back, looks back at the point, but cycles it into the corner for JVR. And behind the net. Throws it into the corner for Phil Kessel. Kessel keeps all the way out. Now moves back in towards the net. Tipped by Bozak. Out in front. Ben Riemsdyk with another shot in close. And the answer once again by Corey Schneider. 29 seconds away from our second intermission. You don't want to miss To the Point with Doug McLean and Darren Pang. The discussion tonight, who do you want in a Game 7 situation? Patrick Waugh or Marty Brodeur? Don't miss that coming up.
How about this save? That one just was shot right into the glove. Give Schneider credit for having his glove in good position. And you give it a little tug for the Sports Illustrated picture afterwards.
Eight power play goals for James Van Riemsdyk. Came close there, but Franson's got it now. Throws it back to Gardner. 20 seconds to go. Bozak's in front. There's a shot from Kessel again. Puck is loose. Schneider's down, and once again, that is swept into the corner. Leafs stay on it as Bozak. Kessel lets it go back to the line. Time for one more shot. Up top, Gardner with a pass. That's blocked right in front. Rebound, and Schneider gets it right at the buzzer. Corey Schneider with an outstanding performance here in this second period, keeping it scoreless. Back into the corner. It's been on some teams that have won. I think Tutu wanted to go there. He dropped his gloves and everything. Took a look at his man, and nobody took him up on it. Here's Larson now. His wrist shot deflected on the way by, and Bernier makes a good stop on the redirect right in front.
And Winnick here still talking to Tutu, wanted to piece him off the faceoff. One of the few chances for New Jersey on this game, 5-on-5. Quality chances, that is, and Bernier finds the puck through traffic, and here's what we're talking about with Tutu. Saying, why would I do that at this part of the game against you?
Been on some teams that have won. Jagr across. Sidlitsky backed up, and he throws it into the corner. Around Gomez. Here's Polak. Puts it up the boards. Clarkson, little backhand feed, and they try to get it up to Van Riemsdyk. He's in there. Van Riemsdyk scores! The New Jersey kid finally puts a goal on the board, and it's 1-0 Toronto.
That was a terrific play by Bozak here as he uses the boards as a passer after Clarkson gains the boards and gets the puck out with a pretty little play. But how about this pass? Off the boards, right on the tape, and then Van Riemsdyk with that beautiful little shovel through the pads of Corey Schneider with those quick hands that we've seen Van Riemsdyk used so often. Schneider's frustrated as he wanted to close up the five hole. Knew it was going there, but that's a tough play for a goalie when he's going from right to left. At some point, the pads have to open up. And a terrific goal for the Maple Leafs and a wonderful pass by Bozak and a good play by Clarkson to start it off.
James Van Riemsdyk with his 21st of the season. Bozak and Clarkson draw the assists, 11:49. Jagr across. Toronto trying to add to this slim lead. Here's Kadri now. Franson with a drive, stopped, and now is the chance. It's Michael Camilleri, stopped by Bernier, rebound. Oh, what a chance there. Camilleri was in cold, and Bernier stopped him. Jersey with all kinds of possession time, not a lot of shots. Zajac trying to get away from Roman Polak, leans on him, out in front. Oh, that pass just missed. Larson shoots, scores! And the Devils have tied the game.
Tired bodies on the ice. All from this icing play earlier. So now the Leafs are hemmed in their own zone because of it. Long extended time. And a screenshot from the point ties this game up. And you just talked about Larson. There's a pretty good play by the youngster there as he filters the puck through traffic, and Bernier never picks it up until it's too late.
Larson came in with 5 assists in his last 7 games. That is his second goal of the season. And we're all tied up again. 2:40 to go.
Those late icings will kill you. Every time.
Jersey. Here's Bozak again. Up high. Drops it off. Winding his way around. Here's Riley. In shoots. Schneider makes the stop. Morgan Riley still on it. He's got the live legs. Goes back to Polak. Back to Riley. Riley stepping in. Goes to the net. Out of the corner. Riley again, and it bounces away. Corrals it. Tries to cut in. Out in front. Van Riemsdyk is there. They can't get a shot. What a shift by Morgan Riley. Here's Bozak.
And Canada's fifth season.
First shooter is Scott Gomez in on Bernier. And he's stopped.
Little change of pace. And Gomez just can't get it up over the pad.
Here comes Mike Santorelli, first shooter for Toronto. And he stopped.
Now remember, Schneider was beat 5-hole. Somebody going down on him should go to school the Van Riemsdyk goal and try to move it from one side of the ice to the other and try him 5-hole. Didn't happen on the first attempt by Toronto.
Jacob Josephson comes off the bench for the Devils against Bernier. Scores!
Bernier afterwards looking at his pads a little bit, thought he was in good position there, and there was a lot of room in the 5-hole.
Second shooter over the boards for Toronto is Tyler Bozak. Looking to tie this up. Bozak winding his way in. Stopped by Schneider.
Bozak tries to change the angle, change the speed. And Corey Schneider, the key for a goalie here is to keep your speed the same as the forwards. Schneider does a good job with it.
And now 38-year-old Patrick Eliash has a chance to win it in the shootout against Bernier. 2-1 Devils final, and Toronto has now lost 7 in a row.
Well, as the young kids say, that move was sick. Ridiculous. Bernier had no chance on this based on, look at this move. He just bit into the fake. And Bernier's looking for his jock strap up in the rafters after this move. I mean, what a beauty. And Eliash has done that more than once in his career. It's that little kick right here that freezes the goalie. And then he's able to waltz around Jonathan Bernier for the win.
Here are your three stars on Scotiabank Wednesday Night Hockey. Patrick Eliash gets the first star tonight with the shootout winner. Corey Schneider was excellent. Bernier was as well in the losing cause. But after James Van Riemsdyk scored in the third period, it was a late goal by Adam Larson that forced us to overtime and eventually the shootout. And the Devils take it, and the losing streak grows for the Leafs. That's the story from The Rock here in Newark. Time now to take you back to Sportsnet Central with Ken Reed and Ivanka Osmak. Thanks for watching, everybody.